మెట్రో ఇస్ రన్నింగ్ హియర్ డౌన్ హియర్ వర్క్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ అబౌట్ ద స్కోర్
basis, I think this is the first project of its type in the country.
It includes the stations also.
So the major issue as all of us are facing is the issue of land acquisition and thickly congested areas. So once we are either laying a road or flyover, or if we are laying a metro, so it should be parallel, like the double decker. So if we have that provision in all our flyovers or metro, that there is a provision to put flyover in metro or to have a metro on flyovers, this will kind of obviate the need for land acquisition in future and cost escalations and things like that. So I think and the morning visit what we saw, it's been absolutely wonderful and eye-opener in the sense that more than 3 kilometer stretch is almost completed. And it shows
and without disturbing the road below.
Without disturbing the road below, traffic is going on. So this, I guess, will be able to take care of traffic going towards the airport and beyond for next maybe 30, 40 years, if not more. So this is a very futuristic.
Not only that, have you taken note of that railway crossing? T junction?
Yes. Underpass. Sir, we showed them underpass also. Mm. And then that road over bridge which is coming from across the railway track. Mm-hmm. That also we showed.
So these are some great learnings for us. And I think this visit has been worth its, so all of us, like, it's going on in our mind that how do we do it, which are the roads in Hyderabad we should be able to do it. So thank you so much, and my compliments to you and your team for some really wonderful work. You are actually showing the path to the country in that process. Thank you so much. Thank you.
No, let me tell you, it's not without challenges. I can tell you that despite the Honorable Union Transport Minister being from Nagpur and having NHAI under him, I can tell you the issues which have come up. And but the whole thing started with the two of them, Honorable CM, earlier CM of Maharashtra, being from Nagpur. They had not been able to provide a railway crossing. Railway line is very close to this Vardha Road. And a very big locality is
మా ఛానల్ నుండి వచ్చే మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ బటన్ ప్రెస్ చేసి పక్కన ఉన్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ ని నొక్కండి.